What's up, guys? It's Caden.
It's Brady.
We're from the 517 Flannel Boys. You already know us because we awesome.
Jackson's not here.
He's not here.
He's working.
He is working.
And it's the thunderstorm.
It is. There's like a tornado outside, which is pretty awesome. So today we're going to be discussing the topic of how we started our YouTube channel. And to be honest, we've had a lot of YouTube channels before this one.
Mm-hmm.
So we're probably going to be talking a little bit about those. And then where we want the Flannel Boys to go in the future.
Yuppers. So first off, why we started it. So, I don't know. Long time ago.
Couple of years.
Probably when we were like, I don't know, 7 or 8. We had this dream of being as cool as Dude Perfect. We did trick shots a lot. A lot of trick shots.
Too many. To be honest.
Yeah.
It kind of was exhausting.
Mm-hmm.
Most of them didn't go in.
Yeah. And then that didn't happen. So then we started Retro Wars. For a couple years in Silver Lake.
The problem with Retro Wars, though, was we only did it at Silver Lake Sand Dunes, which if you haven't seen our new video, Silver Lake Sand Dunes, it's a pretty cool place that's about a couple hours from where three and a half hours from where we live, and we only go up there once a year. So the thing is, we would do it, but we'd only do it once a year, and that is not a lot of content if you're making a video once a year. So.
And then we started this one.
We started the Flannel Wars.
About a year ago. Started it like sometime in September.
September will be close to a year.
Yeah, so about a year ago. We want 200 subscribers by August.
By August.
We're at 178 right now.
What by August?
I don't know. And then 500 by Christmas.
Dang.
And then 400 by spring break.
400. Okay.
And then we want 517 by...
And when we hit 517 subscribers, we are throwing a full-blown party. Like, we don't even know what's happening. It's gonna be so crazy.
Yeah. So, Kyle, if you're watching this, you're pretty cool.
You're a cool guy.
Just don't crash. I got a wakeboarding video. Got a wakeboarding video.
In a couple weeks, iOS part 3.
And then we should have Sleep Over with Aaron.
Aaron Hips, he is a pretty successful YouTuber. Claw Kickers, as he's known as on YouTube.
We'll put his YouTube channel in the description below.
Yeah, he has about 1.8 million subscribers, which is a lot more than 178.
Get that. It's 5.
We are pretty good friends with him. He's local. He's around us, and he goes to our church. And so we're planning on having a sleepover with him, and we're just going to make a banger of a video with him. He's got all the fancy cameras. It's so fun.
Yeah.
So we got a lot of good stuff coming towards you.
Mm-hmm. I was thinking we should do a giveaway too.
Maybe a giveaway.
30 t-shirts.
Yeah, I was thinking.
And then 30. And then when you buy them, we'll put your name in a draw. Whatever that thing's called. They'll draw your name out.
You buy a t-shirt, your name gets put in the drawing.
Yeah.
Like you still get the t-shirt.
Yeah.
So you buy a t-shirt, you get the t-shirt, and your name gets in the drawing.
Yeah.
And then you get the t-shirt and the drawing, and if we pick your name out of the drawing,
yeah,
you get the t-shirt, the drawing, and whatever you win from the drawing.
Yeah.
Dang!
Ow.
We actually have quite a few videos.
Yeah.
When I get the IMAX set up.
I don't know.
Oh, also, we just got a new iMac, Apple iMac. It's like this big old computer, and so we will be able to use that and we'll be able to post more regularly and probably get some cleaner edits. So we can be good.
So pull it up. Say it with me.